Hi, I'm Prasad and I'm an advocate practicing most of my time for High Court of Hyderabad. Today I'm going to inform you, what if you purchase a real estate property worth 1 crore as per the government market value, but you showed the sale consideration in your sale deed as 1 lakh. So 1% of the value of what was declared by the government is what you purchased with. In such an event, what are the tax implications and how income tax dealt with these kind of cases? How this is simply converting or trying to convert black money into white money is what was the conclusion that was arrived by the income tax department. So in such an event, what was the decision of the Supreme Court in these similar kinds of cases is what I'm going to briefly give you with one illustration. Supreme Court, in these kinds of cases where the sale transaction was shown much lesser than the government market price and the vendor and the vendee or the seller and the purchaser consented for such kind of transaction, and as per the Contract Act, though it is a contract of consent, absolutely a contract of consent, but it is against the public policy of purchasing or making a transactions much less than the government market price. In such an event, government came with an offer. In the process of trial, government came with the offer of purchasing the property for double the amount when compared to the amount what was paid by the purchaser. So if the purchaser purchased that property from the seller by 1 lakh, which has a trapping of a black money converting into white money, government gave an offer to purchase the property for 2 lakhs. So absolutely the purchaser is not at all having any issue when the property is purchased for 2 lakhs. And in these kinds of circumstances, they had to budge for the offer what the government gave when the offer was made within a short span of time, when 1 lakh was offered extra, where the government offered to purchase the property for double the amount for what the purchaser paid the sale consideration. And in this way, the purchaser lost the property for not being fair to the government or not being fair to the courts also. So this is how it was dealt. And my advice would be to never do such kind of transaction, even though if you buy for more than what the government market value is, do make it a point to inform the same to the government so that the market prices will be revised, the government market prices will be revised, government will get more revenue by way of stamp duty. And you will be doing a white transaction. The most important thing is the white transaction, without which the progress of the country will never develop. Progress of the country is always dependent on the transactions that are made in white amount, not in black amount. So government may delay in revising the property prices, but if you purchase for more amount than what the government market value is there, then do incorporate the same amount in the sale deed and pay the stamp duty on that amount. Therefore, tomorrow when government assesses your income tax department, assesses your properties and other matters, you will not be in a fix. Hope I am clear in this aspect. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.